tea tree oil has an endless number of uses and benefits in the beauty world, which is why it has become an increasingly popular ingredient in numerous skin creams, nail products, massage oils, face washes, and even hair products. It has potent antiseptic abilities, which is why some doctors and skincare experts even recommend tea tree oil as an alternative to conventional medications and skin and hair care products. This plant-based extract can be just as effective and isn't accompanied by any harsh adverse side effects. Tea tree oil can be used by anyone with very little chance of any side effects. Stay tuned for some of the best benefits of tea tree oil. 1. Treatment for acne-prone skin. The strong antibacterial properties of tea tree oil can help to reduce the causes of swelling and irritation to the skin. Multiple research studies have found that tea tree oil is effective in treating mild to moderate acne. Using a tiny amount of pure tea tree oil mixed with a few drops of witch hazel, apply to the affected area of your skin with a cotton wool twice a day. By doing this regularly, you can dry out whiteheads, blackheads, pimples, and blemishes, and disinfect your skin's pores. If you suffer from body acne, you can dilute a few drops of tea tree oil with a carrier oil and add it to a bath. This should help in eventually clearing up the acne from problem areas with minimal effort. Acne can sometimes be caused by oily skin, and in this case, tea tree oil can help by clarifying the skin by lifting oil and dirt out of clogged skin pores. 2. Relieving psoriasis. Psoriasis is categorized by red, scaly, and inflamed areas of dry skin. The skin condition can cause itchiness, pain, and irritation, and currently there's no known cure for the condition. Tea tree oil can help ease discomfort caused by psoriasis, though, thanks to its antibacterial properties. Simply combine 10 drops of tea tree oil with 2 tablespoons of melted coconut oil. Then massage the solution onto the affected area of your skin twice a day. This will penetrate the deeper layers of the skin and diminish psoriasis scars also. 3. Helping treat dry eczema-like skin. Eczema is a frustrating and persistent condition that can affect both adults and young children. The condition can result in severe rashes, dryness, itching, and painful blisters. Tea tree oil contains antiseptic properties that can soothe itching around rashes and blisters. To treat dry, itching skin, try mixing 20 drops of tea tree oil with a half a cup of coconut oil. By gently mixing this mixture over affected areas of the skin twice a day, you should find some relief. If your eczema has spread over your body, you can take a tea tree oil bath as mentioned for psoriasis. 4. Removal of skin tags. Skin tags are small flesh-colored growths on the skin, and although harmless, they can be difficult to remove. If you're looking for natural skin tag removal remedies, you can use tea tree oil as an effective treatment, thanks to its combination of antiseptic, antibacterial, and antiviral properties. Apply the oil straight to a skin tag using a cotton pad and leave to dry. You should find that the skin tag will slowly disappear. 5. Soothe chickenpox. Although vaccines are available for chickenpox, the disease still hasn't been completely eradicated. Anyone who's had it will know that chickenpox can be an extremely frustrating condition, especially in young children, due to the severe amount of itching it causes. It can lead to scarring of the skin if you succumb to the itching, which is hard not to do. To help relieve your skin from the itch, try taking a bath with a few drops of tea tree oil, dilute it with some carrier oils, and soak for half an hour. Tea tree oil is considered one of the safer essential oils that can be used on the skin, but remember, just like all essential oils, it should be pre-diluted with an appropriate carrier oil to unlock its skin benefits. 6. Treat cuts, infections, and scars. Tea tree oil is a powerful disinfectant as well as being non-poisonous and gentle on the skin. One study found that tea tree oil was 12 times more effective at healing infections than the conventional antiseptic back in the 1900s. At this time, tea tree oil became widely known as the go-to antiseptic, and many people have continued to use it even today. You can use a mixture of tea tree oil and honey to heal burns and reduce scarring without having to pay for an over-the-counter treatment that does essentially the same thing. 7. Remove makeup. Many people, especially those of us who live in or near cities, may end up having more pollutants stick to their skin. Cleansing your face with tea tree oil can help remove makeup, as well as these pollutants, thanks to the oil's antibacterial properties. Just be careful not to overdo it, as in the case of tea tree oil, more isn't necessarily better, and it's best not to use tea tree oil that's higher than 1% concentration. Try mixing a few drops with a carrier oil like rosehip oil on a cotton ball, then sweeping it over your face. 8. Fight foot odor. It's no fun having sweaty, smelly feet, but it's a very common problem amongst people of all ages and sexes. Foot odor typically happens due to bacterial overgrowth that occurs in damp and sticky areas. When it comes to home remedies for sweaty feet, tea tree oil does two things at once. It helps reduce the bacterial overgrowth and it smells fresh. Try washing your feet, drying them thoroughly, then moisturizing them with one or two drops of tea tree oil to about 2 quarter-sized amounts of lotion or cream. 9. Eliminate toenail fungus. Sticking to the subject of feet, it's estimated that problems with toenail fungus affect upwards of 20% of adults. If you're one of them, certain non-prescription topical agents, including tea tree oil, can help. Try applying 100% undiluted tea tree oil directly to your nail, being careful not to apply tea tree to the skin, as undiluted tea tree oil can be irritating. Then let the solution soak for 10 minutes. After that time, use a soft bristled toothbrush to delicately scrub the affected nail. Do this twice a day until your toenail resumes its regular, healthy appearance. 10. Treat cold sores. Apply tea tree oil directly onto your cold sore, ideally mixed with a carrier oil like sweet almond oil. One of tea tree oil's many benefits includes its antiviral abilities, which makes it ideal for helping treat cold sores. Just proceed with caution. Tea tree oil can be toxic if swallowed, so be careful not to ingest. 11. Relieve athlete's foot. To help the burning, itching, inflammation, and scaling associated with athlete's foot, a common fungal infection, try tea tree oil. The oil's antifungal ability is just one of its many dermatologic benefits. But remember that too much tea tree oil can actually cause skin irritations in some people. Instead, add just a drop or two to a carrier oil, such as olive oil or rosehip oil, or to a lotion, and apply to the area after washing and thoroughly drying. 12. Get rid of boils. Tea tree oil helps reduce inflammation and bacteria, which makes it perfect for fighting boils. This natural remedy helps treat the skin without irritating or disrupting the healthy skin microbiome on the rest of your face. Just be sure not to use pure tea tree oil only, as it may cause irritation. Add a drop or two to a few drops of a carrier oil to the affected area. 13. Treat a dry scalp. According to recent research, tea tree oil can improve symptoms of a common skin condition that is characterized by scaly patches that appear on the scalp. Research also indicates improvement in itchiness and greasiness after using tea tree oil shampoo. Not only that, but as tea tree oil has antimicrobial and anti-inflammatory properties, it's useful in soothing skin irritation and wounds. This essential oil acts as a natural conditioner for the scalp and eliminates agents that cause skin to flake. 14. Treat dandruff. Dandruff is a condition that causes the scalp to develop dry, white flakes of dead skin, sometimes accompanied by itching. Dry scalp and hair aren't the only causes for dandruff. It can also be the result of oily, irritated skin, poor hygiene, skin conditions like contact dermatitis, or infection by a fungus. Tea tree oil is known for its antifungal properties, meaning it can help treat dandruff. It's also a potent cleanser. so regular use can keep your scalp clean from grime and dead skin cells, keeping hair follicles free of buildup and dandruff. Tea tree oil can also help control excess oil production by the sebaceous glands, keeping the scalp moisturized and free of dandruff. 15. Prevent hair loss. Dandruff is a common cause for hair loss, as hair that grows on a dandruff-infected scalp suffers a significant amount of cuticle and protein damage. Inflammation and scratching the scalp also leads to breakage and hair loss. As tea tree oil is effective in soothing the scalp and treating dandruff, it can also prevent excessive hair fall. 16. Boost hair growth. According to some studies, tea tree oil is one of the best natural conductors for faster hair growth. The oil nourishes hair follicles and roots, helping them to produce strong and thick hair. Aside from soothing an itchy scalp, reducing dandruff and flaking, and preventing excess oil production, tea tree oil also improves blood flow and allows nutrients to reach hair follicles, balances the pH level of the scalp, and stimulates the hair growth cycle your head needs to produce strong, healthy hair. 17. Treat head lice. Tea tree oil also has insecticidal effects, and for this reason, it can be used to treat head lice, those tiny parasitic insects that feed on blood. According to one study, a 30-minute tea tree oil treatment results in 100% mortality of head lice. Research even found that a treatment with a higher concentration of tea tree oil can prevent up to 50% of existing lice eggs on the scalp and hair from hatching. If you're new to using tea tree oil, always test it out on a small patch of skin before using. Some people, especially those with sensitive skin, might experience irritation when using undiluted tea tree oil. Tea tree oil might also be unsafe for use on young children and pregnant women when used undiluted. If you're unsure, it's always best to dilute the essential oil in water or carrier oils before using. That way you get to enjoy the beauty benefits of the carrier oil too. So it's a win-win situation. I hope you've enjoyed this video. If you have, please subscribe to this YouTube channel. And don't forget to give this video the thumbs up. And I'm sure you're going to enjoy this next video on 29 Life Hacks, Uses and Benefits of Tea Tree Oil You Need to Know. Thanks for watching, and bye for now.